Alright guys, we're back. Resident Evil 7. Ethan died, the main character. We don't know if he died, but he got swept away by a zombie. And now you're playing as Mia. And she's having flashbacks of this boat.
And now we are finally finding Evelyn. That's a lot of vomit.
A smartwatch.
How's it going? She's vomiting. Far more in excess of her body mass.
Jesus.
Oh, we're gonna be seeing a lot more of her ugly friends if this keeps up. Alright. We need to find her.
He sounds like he's sniffling.
This is getting out of hand.
Agreed.
He's dying up there.
Some sad dying sounds, unfortunately.
I'm gonna unlock the door.
I wonder if it's timed or not. Or will you act? What do you do? I mean, what do you need to do?
Find Evelyn.
You found her, but like, now what?
I don't think I found her. That's what I have to do, is find Evelyn.
She's just vomiting. Of course, that's her vomit. I'm so out of it.
But this door should be unlocked now.
Nope. Oh, there's your friend.
Oh, first time we get a machine gun in the game.
It's so nice. Not stuck in a swamp.
At least you know you're on the right track when you see a fucking...
Yeah. I think you might want to take the elevator now.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Hey!
Wait up! Goddamn bitch and hold the elevator for us.
Why would you call her a bitch, man? That's so disrespectful.
She's gonna be like...
She's like a fucking 10-year-old girl, man.
She's gonna be like the final boss. I can just see it already. And besides, do 10-year-old girls like start vomiting up black mass that turn into this?
Come on, man. We all have our problems.
You have our problems.
Come on, I can name a couple things that are not the best with you two, and I'm sure you can name a couple for me.
Why are you?
Just because she's vomiting doesn't mean she's a bad.
You are like vehemently defending this little girl.
She's 10 years old. Somebody has to defend her.
Well, her little buddies are going to do it for her right now. In this perfect little world she's created for herself.
I don't think those are her little buddies.
I don't know. If creatures started coming forth from my own vomit, I think they'd be my buddies.
Oh, ouch.
I'd hope they would be. Oh.
Machine gun's like the best gun I've ever had in this entire game.
Yeah, it feels nice. Go back, go back, go back.
You know I hate exploring.
No. Just go back. Right. Nope. Straight. Go straight. Look down.
Ah.
Okay. I don't even know what that was. I just wanted you to pick it up so badly. That was like a nasty one.
Bro.
You don't have anything to heal with, do you, or no? Yeah, you do. Can you go in it through there? No, you can't.
Hey, what's that?
Oh, no, those are remote bombs.
I'll come and have you later.
Yeah, just lying there, waiting for you.
Come on, man. It's pretty good. They've actually done a good job with logic in this video game,
yeah.
Surprisingly. For a horror video game, like, it's not...
It's not, like, you like, know, giant plot holes, right?
They don't make you sprint. You can't really jump, like... It makes sense.
Oh, you're doing great for, like, the first two shots. What was that hand?
What hand?
It went up to defend his face, and then it went through his head, and around his head, and then he died.
We call it a glitch.
Yeah. Really? Shit.
What was that? What do you mean?
I'm joking with you. Of course it's a glitch. But I
well,
wasn't
I mean,
expecting
I can never
it.
Tell if you're sarcastic or not.
When you turn to your right, is that a spot? corrosives. Can you corrode the box?
What does Chemfuel do again?
Improved healing, so you can make shit like. Yeah. What are you doing? Now you gotta combine the herbs with the chem fluid.
That's the way it came from, right?
Yes. Combine the herbs and the chem.
I would, but I wanna figure out where to go first. Maybe not this room?
Yeah, it's definitely not that room.
Yeah, but it's a dead end. Oh, remote bomb. Of course.
Of course. A corrosive. Use the corrosive on it. Hey. I wish that solved all my problems. That'd be so convenient.
Are you mad at me, Mommy? No, Evie. I'm not mad. Wait. What did you call me?
I don't want to live at the lab anymore. I want a house.
Oh, boy.
I want you to be my mom.
Okay, Evie. I'll be your mommy. Just come back with me. Right now. Okay?
Where are you, Evie?
Fucking bastards testing on a kid.
Yeah, well, I don't know. Is it a kid? Or is it some, like, demonic possession brought forth into this world?
It has nothing to do with demonic possession. Resident Evil never do with demonic possession.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
I mean, there's cultish, like, personalities, but it's always, like, a kind of a scientific answer.
Wrong wordage. But, yeah.
Like, zombie-ish, kind of like they've been experimenting on.
Maybe, wait!
Did you find her?
Yes, but she ran off. She's making more friends, Alan. Those things are everywhere.
Friends.
Are you okay?
You just worry about getting them back.
Wonder why they were transporting her. And to where? Were they using her for some kind of... So many questions. So many damn questions.
Fuck you guys. I don't have the ammo to deal with you.
Yeah. Close those doors, man. You can't. Oh, you can. I like how you have to close each door individually.
Is this where I go?
Yeah, I mean, I can only assume. Wait, make that healing potion, man. You
okay,
have
okay.
Just enough time.
Should I use it?
Yeah, definitely. Wash your wounds away. It's better than, like, the Far Cry 3 method of healing, where you just, like, pull out a couple sticks and stones from your arm and you're good to go. Or bandage together a broken finger. And then just keep on driving. Oh, there's your remote bomb.
Fuck you, Evelyn.
Oh. Can you run? No. Yes. Maybe. Just... sprint, sprint, sprint. Oh, shit. Sprint, sprint, sprint. Oh, boy.
Fuck.
This is gonna be fun. Block. Oh, fuck. You're deking them out right now. Break their ankles, wreck.
Holy shit, this is way too bad.
Oh, well. Goodbye. Oh, no. I guess
I have to take them out. I don't have a choice. I do. I can leave them over here. I need to save my ammo. Actually, it's a video. I don't need to save my ammo. What am I doing?
Well, you do need to progress through the game, so... Apparently you need to kill this. Oh. That's a spicy enemy ball. Wow.
Oh, did I kill all three of them? Okay.
Yeah, you killed. It's not responding.
Because I was trying to go down.
Yeah. It all makes so much more sense now.
Emergency safety lockdown system has been engaged.
Going right? Yes, you are. You can't wash any more of your wounds away, can you?
Alan? Alan, where the hell are you?
I hope he didn't turn into one of those bosses, because if he did, that's gonna be so annoying.
No, I don't think so.
Wait, look up, maybe.
Don't forget that we're in a video, in a recording. Here we go.
More bombs.
I know what we're gonna do with this.
What are you gonna do?
Blow up everyone.
Gonna blow up the whole thing with that amount of C4.
Wow.
Whatever works, right? Do I need to have more chem fluid?
Show you chem fluid.
Need more chem fluid.
There was a game called Silent Hill PT. This game's like, the demo came out and they... More remote bombs. This game's like really similar to that demo, but then the game got cancelled. Because Konami's a
bitch. Oh yeah, I wanted to play that.
But
I played the demo, it was amazing.
You have the demo? Because they took it off the fucking store.
No, I mean I saw the demo.
Oh yeah. It was pretty much like this game, like this game came out afterwards. Yeah. But nobody knows like if this inspired it or if they just came out at the same time.
Where do you go now? I think you have to go back to the elevator and maybe blow some shit up.
Well, I did get a lot of remote bombs there.
Yeah.
When I mean a lot, I mean...
I think you have more than enough. How many do you have, even?
How many do we have?
Yeah.
Enough.
Seven. Yeah, that's plenty of bombs. Look up.
I don't think it has anything to do with the elevator.
Hmm.
All of my kindness. Evie's upstairs there.
Wait. Let me try something. Maybe we can get around these barriers that have suddenly come up. If we go through... I can't go through that way. What I'm thinking is we want to go through those doors and through the big oak doors, if you know what I'm talking about. And then we can climb in through the vent and over the... Yeah, I think we can do that. Yeah. There we go. Knew this vent would come in handy for something. We're around the barricade.
Okay.
Alright, but do we have... Yeah, we do.
Noah. Now you ready to take on the world? I mean, Neverland?
No, definitely not. Little girl, I don't think so. Getting closer. It's only a matter of time now.
Here we go.
Oh boy.
Oh, it's here.
Hello, friend.
How did you get here?
Where's Evie?
She's out of control. Without the treatments, she's deteriorating.
Well, it's a good thing you aren't dying.
This guy just doesn't give a shit anymore.
Say that.
She trusts you. That little bitch, she never trusted. Okay. Wait. Evie, no, Evie, Evie.
Alan, listen.
I didn't mean to call you that.
She's
Evie,
trying to take control. You have to fight her.
Oh, no. I told you not to call her a bitch, but yeah.
Yeah, it's I'm gonna turn like that pretty soon. Gotta watch the words I use with this one.
This game is still so confusing.
With Evie. It must be her goal just to like destroy her now. She's probably gonna. Oh, I see. So that's what that whole snapshot was of this. Snapshot.
Oh! That explains everything.
You were right. I did lie. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away. Forget that you ever knew me. Have a good life.
So she was part of the experiments on Evelyn, that's why she said all that shit.
Yeah. Well. Really backfired on her, didn't it?
But she never told,
Ow, what the fuck?
We'll be together forever.
Goddamn.
So she never told her husband, Ethan, who you played as.
It must have been super secret, so she couldn't have. Holy crap.
Yeah, she wasn't allowed to.
And then she should have died, but the virus brought her back. The real question is, how did the goddamn ship end up all the way in Louisiana, Mississippi?
That's a good question. It could have been going there.
I mean, it went in through the backwaters. We're just beginning to question the logic of the game.
Well, it's starting to answer questions, like,
yeah.
Who the fuck was Evelyn? Now we know. How did the main character get here? Well, not the main character, but his girlfriend, Mia. Now we know that. What else do we know? We don't know how the family's connected to that girl. Unless that's their actual daughter in real life. And then she came home. give everybody the virus and I loved it. That's quite possible.
I think that she was just looking for a family. And then I guess she found them. And they must have been... I don't even know.
That's quite possible.
Now do you remember?
Yes, Evelyn. I remember.
Can we be a family like before?
No, Evie. We can't be a family. We were never a family. We will never be a family.
Then I don't need you anymore.
Jesus.
You wanna drop a save?
Let's take her on with our zero bullets.
I think we should drop a save.
Probably should drop a save. I actually just totally didn't save there.
This is crazy, guys. I don't know what's gonna happen.
It might be that we're gonna be the next boss. Who knows, really? This game's just full of twists and turns. This chem fluid might be corrosive fluid. I really want some bullets. If we have some bullets, we could go a million miles. Oh. Hey. Okay.
The bit taken. Do you want to write this down again?
Yeah, let's do it.
It's going to be useful in the future.
I wonder if we can go through here. Oh, this all... Oh, the computer's gone, too. Hey, but we don't have any lockpicks. That's not very helpful. Yes, no, we don't have a machine gun, either.
Yeah, you do.
No, we don't. We just have a
pistol. What happened to your machine gun?
Well, it was
in the dream.
Yeah.
Or the video.
The dream. Yeah, it was in the dream, man. It's all a dream. It was Inception. Getting plenty of supplies. You know what? I'm actually thinking we're in the dream as well. Could really use a lockpick right now.
Let's go in the elevator, man.
Alright. Right after I make something. Oh, fuck. Why am I like this? There we go. Oh, and then I can make some goddamn bullets. Yes, finally.
Press X.
Yes, don't worry.
Never mind.
Oh, Jesus, what am I... It's all rusted up. I'm gonna need some kind of tool, of course. I bet you we're gonna need a screwdriver. Or, you know what, probably a flathead. I think a Phillips head or like a flat head, which one?
I don't know. Maybe like a plank. Maybe
just a plank.
Make it open.
Yeah, a plank would do really well against rusted metal, right? Some nice piece of wood. I should heal. Wash my wounds away. Over here. Gunpowder. Zilch. It was a very big ship, wasn't it? It was huge. Jesus.
Well, they did experiments for how long? It had to be huge.
Yeah, I guess they did all their experiments abroad upon the sea.
So nobody could, like, catch them.
Hmm. I wonder who she... Like, what's the corporation? What's the word? The
corporation. Oh, it's Umbrella Corp. It's the fucking main villains of all of the Resident Evil.
I was thinking, yeah.
So when we beat the world record, which is, we are going to beat a Guinness World Record on the channel. The most hours in a row played of a survival horror series. I think it's at 27 hours right now.
I can't remember.
Anyways, we're going to beat Resident Evil 6, which...
Oh,
we're gonna play, and that's gonna explain a little bit more of this game too.
Ethan.
I hope I make it in time. Okay. Bottom level.
will post the results of playing 27 hours straight of a video game.
Oh.
Stop it, Evelyn!
How is she doing that?
Fucking hallucinations. Where is she?
I don't know. Amplify. Oh, what's this? What the hell is this? Oh, okay. It's just a locker. Of course. The captain's cabin. Luxurious as hell. Oh, there it is. We need that.
Yo, use that thing you just grabbed.
Yeah.
Okay, go back to the elevator.
I know. We need that machine gun. We need that. But where the hell are we going to find what we need to open it with?
A lockpick?
Yeah, looks like we're going to need a lockpick.
Maybe later.
Yeah, we're probably just running past some of the shit. It's quite annoying. That's quite the drop. Oh, god damn it, I'm an idiot. I just went right past where we need to go with the wrench. That was smart of me. You didn't even catch it either. What are you doing, just watching me?
Yeah, pretty much. Just waiting till you fuck up. Alright.
Yeah, I just fucked up right there.
And not okay, gonna say finally. Anything.
You just assume what I'm doing is right.
Just like look at.
I'm glad you trust in my decision so much. But goddamn.
It's a fucking lemon tattoo, of course. You know what you're doing, right?
Yeah, of course. Louis, the cable's completely fried. We had a replacement, but we had to get something fixed in the third floor sick bay. Alright. And Dwayne. Hey, Dwayne wrote that for us. Dwayne the Rock Johnson. Our boy.
Our boy.
No speakable content could be found on the screen.
Nicely done.
I just thought that was very fitting.
Oh. It just gave me... There we go. Just impale your head upon the sign that just, like, showed up right there. Oh, we're down here.
Oh, that helps.
Hey. You can save, but what use is it? We all die in the end anyways.
We're almost at the end of the game anyways, I think. Probably.
I believe.
We just have to kill Evelyn.
Just have to kill the poor little girl. Oh, well, that's unfortunate. Looks like we're gonna need a crank.
I told you should have kept the crank.
I should have kept the crank. Maybe Ethan still has it. Anything in this? No, still not anything in there. Don't you dare tell me this is closed after we busted it open with corrosive liquid. Do you remember that? We did, didn't we?
I think it was a dream.
No, that was the, it wasn't even a goddamn dream. It's supposed to have happened. close that drawer. And I really need to open this, but I can't figure out what the hell. There must be something in here, right?
Yep.
I can't put that there. I already opened that.
Where was Alan?
I was where we took the fuse from originally, if you remember that.
Okay.
Oh my god. There's a newspaper. More of that. Alright, I should have just gone back up, of course.
Of course.
I need the fuses, but we're missing the fuses. Where did we put the fuses, though? I need...
climb up.
I'll just follow the sound of monsters. That usually helps, right? Of course it does.
Make a left.
Yeah. I agree.
Maybe there's a fuse in there?
No, that wouldn't make any sense.
Oh, corrosive!
Of course.
Now I gotta kill that monster. Or run past him.
What the fuck?
Okay, go pull out your knife and destroy that box.
Yeah, if we had a knife. That's alright. Now we got this.
What the hell happened to that zombie?
It was there one moment, just disappears the next. Well, you know what we should be doing? We should be going back downstairs.
Wait, go back.
What?
Look to your left. There's some stuff.
Yeah, for the machine gun we're never going to use.
No, look at it.
Where the hell did the lid go? It opened it and the lid just disappeared into the wall.
I have no idea.
I don't think they thought that one through. Oh, fuck me. This guy don't have any arms. I wish I had more ammo. I wish I had unlimited ammo, that'd be nice. Where the hell am I? Oh. You got a lockpick? Yeah.
Got a lockpick.
Hey. Oh, fuck. Hey. Oh, god damn it. I wasted one bullet on that, you know.
Yes. I think if you shoot everyone, you get an achievement.
Must be.
I read that somewhere.
Wouldn't be wasting, like, however many bullets. Yeah, I'm out. Peace. You have fun in there.
You're gonna use your only cross.
Seems like a good idea. Let's do it. Hope to God they refund me.
Oh! That's what we needed all along.
Yeah, I almost went all the way back downstairs to use that corrosive.
Oh, wait, go back. Yeah, do that.
What did the key say?
Captain cabin.
So I guess we can go back downstairs now, right?
Is that the captain cabin or is that upstairs?
Find the fuse. Find a power
cable. Open the cabin's locker, but what the hell is that?
Get the machine gun. Oh, shit, yeah, we need to go back upstairs, and then we'll find the cabin's locker, then that
gives us the machine gun.
Yeah.
Well, we have no more corrosive. Ow. You need to go back to that room. I think there's more corrosive in there.
Yeah, we'll get the machine gun like you ever so eagerly wanted.
There might be more corrosive in the machine gun part.
Yeah, actually, I think I saw some that were there. we're running seriously low on ammo too, so that won't be very helpful. Oh, fuck me. I should have locked that. I'm just gonna walk right past. No. Hey, Captain's Cabin. It's just a giant ass bomb, that's all.
What was that? That was the weirdest.
Just gonna check sure the gun. Oh my god. Jesus. Right in my face, right?
I thought you were gonna teabag him like you always do.
Just for 1 second, I almost thought about it. Wait, where do I want to go now?
Cabin.
I was already at the cabin, that's where I got this machine gun.
Wait, press triangle?
Open the door with the corrosive, but I don't have any corrosive left. But I have a lockpick, which I can open something else with. Where did I use the lockpick? More bombs. Convenient. I believe I need to go all the way back downstairs because there's some other shit there that had a lock on it. Am I right? I can't quite remember.
Yeah. Okay, right.
At least she's still alive. Let's put her through the same pain over and over again. I wonder how her kneecaps are going to be doing after this one.
You're worried about her kneecaps? I mean, I'm worried about the psychological trauma that's been on her.
You know, it's the small things, right?
And the fact that she's a half-zombie is just...
She still needs to walk, right? She's not going to be able to, like, get to the treatment centers for seriously debilitating mental illness after this. I should have just ran away from this.
What a waste of ammo.
Yeah.
Shut the door, man!
No, I've committed. I need to kill this now. Okay.
You don't need to shut the door.
It's dead. I don't need to worry about it. I'm sick and tired of that thing.
Okay.
Yeah, see? I don't have to worry about that anymore. Where's the lock? I need to pick. Where is it?
Wasn't that it?
No. I need corrosive for that shit. Fuck. Is it down here? No, of course not. Ish, maybe? No. I need a bomb for this, don't I? That makes no sense. Why can't I? I'd blow this open with a bomb, wouldn't you?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, fuck. And I died, of course. Just when I find what I really need, I die. Now that we have the fuse, we can probably go and use it to open up some of the doors. I think that'll work. I hope to God it will. Four-legged model. Hold it. Of course. Oops. Let's see. Down. What the f- gosh. Now to find that goddamn jumper cable. It's not even a jumper cable. It's a fuse. I need to find the fuse. Once I find the fuse, everything shall be fine. Yeah, I need to get up. I need to go up. Let's see. Oh, that's where we are. Alright. So if we go on here, maybe we can find another. Where the? I am so puzzled right now. Oh, this is where we found her. This is where we found Evie. And. Oh my god, now we're gonna go all the way back down. This is gonna be fun. A nice, long, relaxing walk. Can I even go up more? I don't need to go up, I need to go down. I need to find more fuses. I should follow the sound of the monsters. That's what I should do. That's what I should have been doing right now. I use the other one. Was it in here? It wasn't, was it? I don't even know where it was. Oh, I think I know where to go. Not a happy camper right now. I'm running around in circles. This is perfect. Love every minute of it. That means I should be able to open this door now. Right? Fuck! What door does that open? What does it do? The door with the corrosive. Repair the elevator, find a cam fluid, lockpick. Alright, I need to pick a lock with something. I don't know where the fuck that goes though. I should pick up this again. Getting stuck on this is not making me happy. And something gonna be really so goddamn fucking obvious. Oh, maybe this will help. Oh my god, it's where I moved it from. Isn't it? Yeah, it is. Now I'm just going around in circles. Yeah. Okay, this is it. Missing a cable? Where the fuck do I find a cable? Okay. Need to start reading shit. Cable's completely fried, we had a replacement, but we took something. Floor 3. Third floor, sick bay. We need to go up to the third floor. Oh boy. All right. Holy fuck. I need to use the elevator to go up one more level. Where are we? Third floor. Now we need to go to sick bay. Wherever would the sick bay be? Guessing it's probably over here. Yep. Alright, that's not too bad. Now I think we can... Can we pick the lock? Please tell me... Oh my god. Oh, now I finally understand what I'm goddamn doing. Are you kidding me? That's it? That was actually going to be something useful. That's broken. This is not the sick bay either. I'm in the wrong place. I'm guessing that's probably a door that leads to a new level. Yes, we are on the third floor. Where's the sick bay? Actually, you know what? I have a goddamn map. I need to think. This is my thinking silence. So far it's going great, because I know exactly what I want to do. I need corrosive fluid for that fucking control room, but I don't know where to find it. If I'm right, I think I am. I probably used that corrosive fluid on something else already. Oh my god. Please, for the love of God, let me find out that corrosive fluid. Another bottle. They can't just like leave me hanging like that either. There has to be some way I can find another one. If I'm just too goddamn clueless, this is gonna be an absolute goddamn annoyance. Open the door with a goddamn fucking corrosive. Where's the corrosive? We can find another corrosive somewhere else. There has to be someone, some corrosive lying somewhere just waiting for me. I shouldn't have used that on that door. For it to do nothing. It was just to get a couple bombs, too. That was completely useless. I could much rather do with that fluid being used right now. Please, something. Give me fluid. Give me some corrosive fluid. I can't get to the sick bay. Am I right? I can't get to the sick bay without corrosive fluid, and I'm pretty sure I used the corrosive fluid on a door already.
No,
not even on a
door.
Not even on a door. It was on a box to get some bombs. And now I can't find some more corrosive fluid. I'm running around in circles right now. I feel like it's somewhere over here. I'm on the fourth floor. The thing that we need the most right now is cables, and we need to get to the sick bay. That's pretty much me filling you in.
Okay.